That's while it's in operation. It's venting the area right now. Of course, eventually I'm going to have vinyl siding around all this. I'll put vinyl siding and, just so you can see the whole thing. This is, by the way, is my venting the spa room. I got a hot tub down there. I didn't realize there's going to be a little bit of moisture, which I hope. I know this fan isn't really designed for wet areas, but I don't think it's going to be that much moisture. I think it'll be fine. But like I said, this area here is slightly bowed. While it's running, it's fine. It opened and closed fine. You can see this over here. It's a little bow.